loves and lusts for to whisper their affection. The boy's a lass and gives his bonny face has bothered me. I'm good. The boy's a lass and gives his bonny face has bothered me. Well, the first time I saw her, I felt I didn't know her, but I'm sure I've seen her face before. I couldn't think of where. The blue eyes met mine and passing up the high street in the morning, and her look was so entrancing that my heart was my neighbour. Her look was so entrancing that my heart was my neighbour. And I didn't see her for a week, and then one day to the bridge, and I strapped upon a gown, and the girls that come away, and she told us I was clumsy, and I said that I was sorry, and I humbly begged her pardon. I was the little one to say, I humbly begged her pardon, I was the little one to say. Just as if I had a right to be. The conversation first was shy, but then it turned to first class. We talked about the weather, and she mentioned that her father was a puddler down at Hearts, and so me body gets in last. A puddler down at Hearts, and so me body gets in last. And she mentioned, confidentially, that her uncle was a grocer, and her mother's father's cousin was a fiddler on the shore. Then she talked to nice and friendly, and she looked both sweet and pleasant. I thought I'd never seen a lass so charming like before. I thought I'd never seen a lass so charming like before. She says her mother keeps a shop, she sells hot pies and candy, and her brother, he's a cobbler in the high parts of the town.